My name is Zain Ikam. I'm working in the urban cluster at SEI Asia. Given the importance of addressing gender equality for a more inclusive urban future, all our projects take a gender lens. Some of our projects include understanding the impact of air pollution on the world of work for women and youth in East and Southeast Asia, and understanding the role of informal waste workers in enabling recycling in Bangkok, as well as assessing household patterns for waste generation to enable an inclusive urban waste system. As a share of the world's population living in urban areas continues to grow, we need to ensure that these urban areas are inclusive and leave no one behind. This means addressing challenges such as pay gaps between men and women, to gendered vulnerabilities, to air and water pollution, as well as climate change impacts. Therefore, when focusing on inclusivity and equity, gender is one of the considerations that needs to be taken into account. In the urban cluster, we intend to follow this strategy by continuing to ensure that all our projects consider gender and social issues, including inequalities faced by those living and operating in the informal sector.